Hey guys, this is TechHub and today I'm going to be teaching you how you can live stream through your PC with OBS. Before this video starts guys, I want you to smash that like button. Let's try to reach 7 likes on this video. So first of all, you need to download OBS, Open Broadcaster Software. So as you can see right here, you can download it from obsproject.com/download. This link will be in the description as well. So you just need to click this download installer button right here and you just need to click keep. After download, you just need to click on it to install it. As you can see here, click on the next button. Click on I agree. And then just next. There are some plugins, just keep it as it is. So just click on install button finally. It's gonna install it. As you can see here, it says launch OBS. Click on finish. Here we can see now. Now you need to go to your YouTube channel. After going to your channel, you just need to click on this account logo and then click on Creator Studio. When you click on Creator Studio, you just need to click on live streaming. Right here you can click on get started. Now here you can see this page. So you just need to scroll down, choose the title of your live stream video. And then description. There are no tags for live streams, so you can also choose if you want to monetize the video. I'm just gonna monetize it just for demonstration purposes. And now you need to go back to basic info, choose a suitable title for your video. I'm just gonna type TechHub tutorials. And then if you want to choose a description, as you can see, you can also choose a description here. You can give your Instagram, WhatsApp, Facebook, whichever you want. So you need to choose the category and whatever you want. Here you can see on the right side of this, you can see there's a live chat. I'm not going live right now, but I will go in a while just for the tutorial. Okay, so let's go to OBS and go to file, settings and go to stream. There are two options for this. You can choose custom streaming server or streaming services. For this, I am going to choose custom streaming server, as you can see here. For this, you need a URL and a streaming key. For the URL, you're gonna scroll down to the bottom, and as you can see here, you can see the server URL and the streaming key. So let's copy the server URL by clicking it and right click to copy, and then just paste it in the URL. I think this is the same for everyone, but your stream key is unique, so make sure you don't give it to anyone. If you give it to anyone, that means they will be able to stream on your channel, so keep it a secret. So I'm not gonna show it to you guys. As you can see, it says anyone with this key can stream on your YouTube channel. Keep it secret. So alright, so I'm just gonna go back to OBS and paste this streaming key right here, and you're just going to click on apply. So now just click on live streaming. As you can see here, once you click on live streaming, you will see this green bar over here and this green button over here. So as you can see, it is finally started to record, but there is one problem in here. There's a black screen. That's the problem most of people get. So how to fix this? This is basically very simple. You just need to go to OBS. Here are the sources. You're just gonna press this plus button over here and then click on display capture. Once you click on that, just click on OK. As you can see, it finally shows the screen. And when you go back to YouTube, you can see your video is actually live. There is a 10 seconds delay on the video, so that's not too bad. It's quite good. So as you can see, it is full 1080 pixels. So anyways guys, that includes this video. If you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Stay tuned for more videos and subscribe. Peace.